You see a combination safe set securely into the wall. It is closed. Not for long, it isn't. Henry King. It is locked. How do I use the combination? Am I going lockpick? Because... okay. I guess I said that. There was a Kirk Clank as a safe unlocks. 50, 73, 19. Wait. Oh, I can't see that. I'll scroll up in a little bit. So I've got a jet, necklace, cosmetics case. Let me just take this for now. Let's see what it says here. You pry up a small panel on the bottom of the safe. You don't think you would have found it if Mrs. Bishop hadn't told you about it. Inside is an odd-looking Pip-Boy attachment. Pip-Boy lingual enhancer. Now, should I take the rest of this stuff or no? I'm thinking yes. An expensive-looking necklace made from silver, gold, and pressed diamonds. This Pip-Boy lingual enhancer consists of a storage holodesk, a microfilament card, headgear, and an optical sensor that is placed over the user's right eye. When used, an optical flash transmits an entire dictionary into the user's memory, permanently improving the user's speech skills. Sweet. Let's check it out then. My word, a veritable cornucopia of linguistic knowledge has permeated my cranium. You have used the Pip-Boy lingual enhancer. A linguistic avalanche tumbles into your brain. I gain 500 experience. Sweet. Oh, where even am I? I must be upstairs. Oh, it's one way to get upstairs. Okay. I hope you don't miss the stuff I took. I kind of need the money. Yeah, there's the stairs. Oh, there's a pool, too. I was kind of idly looking at that, wondering what was that open space. So this place, whose place is this? Booze, rope. I want to get that. Did I look here? I just did, didn't I? No, I didn't. How much can I carry? Alright. It's good thing I sold some of those fish. That was weighing me down. A training mat. Huh. I feel kind of bad stealing that necklace from her, but that could give me a lot of money. Nice. I'm getting like major stuff here. Check in here. Is that his room? Empty. Desk. Nice. Shotgun shells, rock gut, money. I'm getting quite a bit of money. Little by little, I'm picking up more money. Whoa, I have over 1,000. That's nice. I'm gonna go back to the town. Klamath whenever I... Well, as soon as I'm done here, I'll go pick that guy up. A good-looking metal table except for the rust. Domination is safe. Oh, she's saying in her sleep. I can't drown, can I? I can't go down in there. Oh, I can... I cannot get there. Okay. I feel bad. I feel bad taking that. The necklace. I feel out of anything, that's what you would miss. Was in there. Jet possibly as well. In all likelihood, it doesn't change anything. She'll still get pissed at me for taking the other stuff or... I feel bad because she was nice to me. Who are you and what the hell do you want? Sorry. Wrong room. You got some balls. Why don't you just tack a sign on your chest that says, "Dumb mother, eat lead." Oh crap! Well, the stairs is here. Who are these people? That's Mr. Bishop. I'm supposed to ask him if he needs work done. Gonna die. Oh, he's still having the stuttering issue.
The darkness of the afterlife is all that awaits you now. May you find more peace in that world than you found in this one.
Is it because I took that stuff? Okay, well, we have a problem. Because how the hell am I supposed to get out of here? It's before I put the stuff back, isn't it? Yeah. Maybe if I just rest here, she'll wake up. I mean, we got up here. Scrolling past the jet. Maybe it doesn't matter if I put it back. Maybe just because I took it. I got myself into a... Yeah. St- sticky situation. It doesn't matter. Now, did that happen when I talked to him or just opened the door? Let me save. Doesn't matter if I save all this, it's already too late. Going to change the file name, but nope. Opening the door. Mr. Bishop. I'm looking for a Garden of Eden creation kit. Can you help me? Don't bother screaming for mercy. Not gonna make it.
Perished.
Perished. So naturally I should try to walk through without speaking to anybody. Kinda silly though, I got all this speech stuff now. Did that increase my intelligence to 9? Not completely sure. Speech is 40%. Okay, so naturally, what I should do is just run out of here without talking to them. She's never gonna wake up. I wish there was another stairs down. But I don't see anything. I don't know how I could survive this.
Your life ends in the wasteland.
Okay, the only other thing I can think to try is to, like, lead them out of here. That's gonna be really tricky in itself. Like, run around the pool. I don't think that's gonna work out well either. If I stand here, this guy might shoot Mr. Bishop. Maybe. So I can walk one extra. He shot Bishop as well.
This gland has claimed your life. Arroyo attempts to send out others to search.
Yeah. I guess I gotta try messing with the registry? I hate doing that. I wish I could fix that. So I got two things to fix. Get the hell out of here. And fix the pausing issue. The program hangs. Okay. Oh!
Not even the carrion eaters are interested.
What the hell? It sucks. I can't even see what happened. I guess one of them got out of the room and shot me. It's just, well, the other thing is, what if I take some jet? Okay, I have armor class 58. No, I have hit points 58 and armor class 15. It's the same, only I have, I don't know. I wish you could get me back out of this place. Everybody, it's target practice. Ah. All right. Unfortunately, this means they're going to catch up to me now. Taking it all. Only one of us is walking away. Dead? Don't bother screaming for mercy. I got 3 hit points. Where is it? Fresh meat. They're missing. They're shooting me across the pool. I'm history. Yeah, probably. Thank you. I am wasting all these stim packs. Oh, there's a guy still in the room. That's no fair. He's gonna get me when I run in there. Oh, good God. He shot through the window. Perished. Can't we just talk like civilized people? Now, the only way I know to get out of here is to completely save scum, which I hate doing. But otherwise, this whole scene and all everything that happened is yeah, never happened. See, I'm gonna screw around with this and see. I'm not gonna do it on screen because it's gonna be incredibly cheesy and take forever. I might be able to make it. If they miss enough times, don't critically hit me, that kind of thing. See what I can do. Okay. No can do. I tried so many times to lead these guys around here. If I lead them this way, they pretty much just stay in this area. And then they can shoot me when I'm up here. And they can shoot me when I'm across. So, and a plus, you know, added bonus of once they start coming over here, they run over to greet me. So, sometimes this guy stays in here and shoots me through the window. Sometimes he runs out with the others. So when I ran this way, it looked a little more promising because they were following me and I was running up this way. And they were following me. They were like around this area. And they could not shoot across this. Right? They could shoot across the pool. You know. This way. But width-wise, but lengthwise they could not reach, so. But the only thing is some of them started following me. And some of them stayed where they are, so they can be. Because these guys, once they started following me, of course I had to start running away from them. And then the ones that were hanging out here, they would come around this side. And I cannot make it to the stairwell. It's so close, yet so far away. These guys hit hard. Two hits is about all I can withstand. And I'm an addict now also. I took the jet. And yeah, I can't. I tried. I will make it to here. And that's it. Really, I can't. I'd love to. But what I'm gonna have to do is I'm gonna have to play from after I talk to Jagged J, whatever the hell his name is. That was my last save, so I'm gonna have to play everything over again. I'm gonna watch my videos back and play everything all over again. Up to the point where I talk to her and see if I can get up here legitimately so I can get back down. It really makes no sense that I could make it up here with her but can't leave. And I tried waiting around for like days. I tried waiting around for like a week straight. She stays on the bed. These guys stay in here. Nobody moves. It doesn't make any sense. So, maybe if I had actual leather armor, I could get out after a few, you know, tries. But all I have is a leather jacket, which I just found. So I have to play all this stuff again, and, leave her out of the loop, unless I can come in up here legitimately. So I make it this far. And I'll already 15 hit points, and that's it.
Not even the carrion eaters are interested in your radiated corpse.
I don't know why they wouldn't be. I'm pretty tasty. So that's it, guys. I'm gonna have to play that over again. Sorry. I had a dream. I had a prophetic dream. A horny dream. Where I was, begging Mrs. Bishop. And, you know, maybe I'll... That dream will yet come true. If not, next episode, then maybe some other point where I, get to, get to do jobs for this guy or get up there in some way. Maybe if my sneak was better, I could improve out. Maybe if my speech was better, I could actually talk to them and add an option that isn't red. I'm not sure. So in any case, I want to thank you guys for watching. See you in the next episode when we, see if we can get upstairs a different way. And, yeah, I'm going to avoid talking to her then, for now. I'll just leave her in her little room and hope we can meet up later. Anyway, thanks guys, and see you next time. Always, seek adventure.